We're cutting across for our important breaking news coming in. India has test-fired BrahMos supersonic cruise missile. This is a successful test for the very first time with an Indian-made seeker at Pokhran. And this has happened roughly 2.5 hours ago at 8:42 a.m. Big news coming in for the Indian defense agencies. BrahMos cruise missile, supersonic missile, test fired at Pokhran. My colleague and our political editor, Aishwarya Kapoor, joining us. Aishwarya, what more have you been able to pick up?
Well, at this very point of time, we are being told that the supersonic cruise missile BrahMos, which has been the preferred conventional precision strike weapon for our armed forces, successfully, Shivani, today tested for the first time with the Indian-made seeker in the Pokhran ranges at 8:42 a.m. successfully. This has been seen as a big step in this very regard. BrahMos, as we just stated, has been the most preferred conventional precision strike weapon for the Indian armed forces. And today, when it was again at around 8:30, a missile was test-fired with the indigenous seeker system at the Pokhran ranges. It has achieved the complete accuracy parameters. That's what we are being told. That in itself suggests that the whole...
All right. Aishwarya, just stay with us.
Massive data scandal hits Indian politics, with reports revealing that data theft is being carried out to gain access to citizens' private data without their consent. All these dubious means used to influence and win elections. Rahul Gandhi and the Congress are under the scanner, with the party's link to dubious UK firm Cambridge Analytica out in the open. Will the Congress president answer some direct questions on the matter? Union Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad warned all firms against abuse of online data and slammed the Congress party. Prasad accused Congress of manipulating data for the 2019 elections.
Desh ki suraksha ko lekar ek gambhir vishay hai, jisse mamla Congress party ka bhi juda hua. Aajkal ek company kafi charcha mein hai, Cambridge Analytica. कैम्ब्रिज एनालिटिका वो कंपनी है जिसके बारे में ये आरोप है कि उसने अमेरिका के इलेक्शन को प्रभावित करने की कोशिश की.
Under fire for their links with Cambridge Analytica, Congress denied using the services of the dubious UK firm and accused the BJP of pushing fake news against them.
Indian National Congress or the Congress president have never used and never hired the services of the company called Cambridge Analytica mentioned by the Union Law Minister. This is a fake agenda, a white lie being dished out on fake facts by the Law Minister, unfortunately.
Top sources have told Republic TV that Rahul Gandhi met former CEO of Cambridge Analytica, Alexander Nix, in the middle of 2017 to discuss a campaign strategy against Prime Minister Modi. Sources say that several other opposition leaders like Sharad Pawar and Akhilesh Yadav were also present in the meeting. In a shocking case of apathy from Madhya Pradesh, a 2-year-old child has died due to starvation in Bhind, after her father was denied his due wages. The state's food minister, in a shocking statement, said that the child's father should have begged for food. Security forces have gunned down 4 terrorists in the valley as a massive search operations have been launched. 3 army jawans and 2 police officials have been martyred in Kupwara district. Anna Hazare is firm on organizing an agitation on the Jan Lokpal and farmers' issues tomorrow, even as a Maharashtra government minister urged him to call off the agitation. Devendra Fadnavis's aide, Girish Mahajan, had met the social activist in Ahmednagar 3 days ago. Rahul Gandhi has accused the JDS of tacitly allying with the BJP to defeat the Congress in Karnataka. Addressing a campaign rally in Hassan, Rahul termed JDS as BJP's B-team.